Just another night before I go. Sleeps like an angel when I'm beside her. But I stay up all night and think about how I'm just
hi guys. Maybe this will work. So guys, take you high.
tight. Never gonna let it ride. Flow and fly, the night is black. Running with the morning pack. Flow and fly, till the night is back. I'm running with the morning pack. The blow blowing, make the wings fly back at night. Take up, do it here tonight.
We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Rotherham United in our main match, and they play against Blackburn Rovers.
And you're Rotherham United. And Rotherham line up as follows. Number one, Richard O'Donnell.
This is the 11 fielded by Rotherham for this game. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Number 22, Joe Newell. And number 9,
Blackburn Rovers will line up like this. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Hey, good game. Thanks. Good game.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The referee today is Eddie Ilderton. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Coming on strong, and looking to play their way through now. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Striding forward, purposefully. Oh, chance! Only partially away from danger. Throw in to come. Potter. He's got his shot off now. Good defending. Paul Caddis. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for... Shot on! Back into play. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Into the attacking third. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. As for Blackburn, well, we know they want to win this game. They've worked hard in their preparation, and they'll be hoping that that produces its own reward in this match. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's a good cross. Can he finish? This with a chance to go into the lead now. And that's the goal that puts them in front. Some things in the game don't change. Great cross, opens up a defence, great finish.
Yeah, a little bit of pace just to get past his man, and the cross was unerring.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Rotherham United, number 9, Jamie Proctor.
Here's a chance to attack. And they've tapped it out. Not a bad touch from the ref. Going forward well. And that's going to be a goal kick. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Yeah, sign of a bit of experience there. Didn't try and put his foot through it. Knew exactly where we wanted to place it.
To Bennett. Whittingham. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. And that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Got past him. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking for teammates in the middle. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Good defensive clearance there. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
On the attack here. Chance for the cross. Well, in it goes. And they get it away. Whittingham. And the board shows three added minutes.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's blocked the shot well. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen.
It just doesn't happen overnight. The start now of the second period. Could be dangerous. Here's a chance. He's blocked that well. So that means it's a corner now. It's a good. And here's the shot. Straightforward stop. Pressed high here. Graham. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal and put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
As soon as possible. Thank you.
Good forward play from them. Oh, it's a corner. Ah, that deflection. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Defended well. And it's going to be his throw here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On to the attack now. Whittingham. Striding forward, purposefully. Now he's looking for support. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That will be a throw as the header goes out of play. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Going to try his luck. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Cut out by the defender. Graham. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And that's. Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Keeper goes with a fist here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gets his foot in there. Blackburn Rovers have a corner here. Corner played in. A decent fist away by the keeper. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball. And he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Well, we've had some chances Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Newell. And he could get away here. Oh, it's got to be. Oh, we've been waiting with great anticipation for the second leg of this contest, and the first leg really whetted our appetite. Bring on game two.
Yeah, I mean, the first leg was a good match, and plenty in there to encourage us that the second won't be the same.
Blackburn Rovers. It's Blackburn Rovers today against Rotherham United.
Here's our Blackburn Rovers lineup. Number one, David Rea.
Blackburn Rovers will line up like this. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Elliot Bennett and number 23, Bradley Dack.
This is the 11 fielded by Rotherham for this game. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield.
So if they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Paul Caddis. Oh, he's got a challenge in now. Defended well. That's a good clearance way. Now Newell gets his cross in. It's gone behind for a goal kick. Here's Williams. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Oh, I'd love to see that. The referee... Well, he could go for goal from here. Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Whittingham. This is how they love to play on the break. Attacking well here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And he keeps possession with that header. Oh, he's through. Now he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
He might be through. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Taylor. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
He's blocked the shot well. That's very good shielding of the ball. Challenges for the ball. Samuel. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. On the attack here. Give it away here, keeps it okay. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Shot blocked here. That's a great block. The shot's off, and it's gone. And they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. have come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
The aggregate score, 2-0. Whittingham. They've got the ball back by that interception. Here's Samwell. Excellent interception. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Be a throw. Samuel. Blackburn go on with the advantage with them, says the referee. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Samuel. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He screened the ball well there. That's good support as they build this attack. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Cleared away by the defender. Now they're pressing in at him. Danny Graham. Blackburn Rovers get the ball back. Steered through, picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. This could be a chance. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. And here's the shot. It's hit the post and gone in. Side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Well, the widening of the margin on aggregate to 3-0.
For Rotherham United, number 9, Jamie Proctor.
Whittingham. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, they're in a good position here. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
He is a man in form, I would say, today.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today and found the back of the net too.
Now here's a chance. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Here's the shot from distance. And this is going to be a throw. Return pass. Whittingham. Well, that tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Great interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Very good distance to the clearance. And they've cut it out. Cadiz. That's good movement forward here. Good defending. They get it away. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. And there goes the whistle for.
Substitution for Blackburn Rovers.
It's the start now of the second half. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now they've got a chance.
Opportunity now!
And it's in the net for the goal!
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
So a real captain's contribution here. With a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Pornell, the aggregate score. Well, the home team has been outplayed. And the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Here's Williams being closed down. Here's Bennett. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kick here. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Slip through on the attack here.
Shot on.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, we've got a substitution now. The break is definitely on. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept it.
And now the shot!
Stopped emphatically.
Real opening now! And it hit the post and went in!
right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Well, the aggregate score now, 5-0.
Rotherham United goal, number 22, Joe Newell.
Graham. Here's Taylor. And here they are, on the attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Really getting at the...
He's tried that from long range.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, sometimes you hit them as hard as this and they can fly anywhere, but good luck to him. He's found the top corner.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it, and they've cut it out. And touched over the bar. He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
That's one from the training ground, with the teammate lurking on the edge of the box.
Well, that corner has been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Paul Caddis. Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Here's Bennett. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Good defending. Paul Caddis.
Kick.
underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. This is the 11 fielded by Rotherham for this game. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. He's reached up and turned it over. And the decision is a corner here. Corner swung in. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Silva. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Good forward play from them. Edison with an easy save. Test of his control now. Here's Taylor. Sergio Aguero. He's coming forward with some danger. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gabriel Jesus. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Target is Kyle Walker. Manchester City have a corner. It's short, the corner this time. That's a wonderful tackle. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Well read by the defender. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a good block. Edison with an easy save. Gabriel Jesus. Just to concentrate on one player for a moment, David Silva.
Well, when he's not there, Martin, they really do miss him, and I'll be delighted to have him in there today, and I'm sure they'll be giving him the ball as much as they can.
And he could get away here. He's in the clear. It's a shot now. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
See, I'm on World Classic, so this is really hard. Yes, I was winning 1-0. Yeah, get in. I scored. Get in. Hope, good luck if I win against World Classic, because I never played. So I'm not cheating, all right?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. It's with Danilo. There's good progress with this attack. Silva. Gabriel Jesus. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
taking on the defenders.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Now Fernandinho. John Stones. Walker. Silva.
Gabriel Jesus.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
He went in well. Get at the opposition here. Looking to clip it into the middle. Ederson with an easy save. Good reading of the play by the defender. And David Silva gets it back. Now Neuer. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's good work between these two. He's gone for the back heel. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Silva, supporting player alongside. Fernandinho. It's De Bruyne.
In on the goalkeeper. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Attacking well here.
And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Kevin De Bruyne. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. It's with Danilo. Aguero. On the attack here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Proper tackle that. Fernandinho. De Bruyne.
Fernandinho. The shot's on.
That shot's blocked very quickly. You see the deflection there. Corner. A short corner.
Surely the equaliser. It must be. And it's there. And that levels the match.
That is a great goal of its type. Perhaps don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
Goal for Manchester City.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's gone out for a throw. For years, Manchester City were a team that would win one, lose two, and take one step forward and two steps back. It's changed dramatically with their money, and they should really run out winners today.
Yeah, and it's that expectation that they've got to learn to live with. They don't do it automatically, and they are going through that phase now, but promising signs.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Still passing, but not really making inroads.
Chance to cross it.
Aguero.
And now the shot!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Kyle Walker. It's Aguero. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Kyle Walker. Here's Walker. Fernandinho. Can really get at the opposition here. Fernandinho! There's a goal to put them in front.
Well, can they defend this lead now?
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Could be dangerous. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Striding forward, purposefully. He's had a go here. Out in front of goal, and they get it away. It'll be a throw. Potter. They spread it out wide here. Chance to... Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Silva. Sergio Aguero. That's good movement forward here.
Gabriel Jesus!
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Here's Taylor. Opportunity to cross it now. Good deep cross towards the far post. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Proper tackle, that. Now, this is an interesting attack. And he went, just diverted it away. Aguero. Gabriel Jesus. Getting forward well as a team now. Silva. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. De Bruyne's delivery. Will be a free kick. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Gabriel Jesus. And here they are on the attack. It's with Danilo. Cabrera! Goalkeeper hangs on. Silva coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good defending. Aguero taking on the defenders.
Shot up!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and power, but accuracy just off.
Is Manchester City in the driving seat at the moment, but the opposition doing their best to try and push them out of that seat. City lead with half-time approaching. Good forward play from them.
defended well.
Now that's a throw.
Kevin De Bruyne. Well, he's had a go, that's brave of him. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Now here on the attack is Aguero. Not a good challenge by the defender. Taylor. De Bruyne. Gonna try his luck. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And it's going to be a goal kick. Threading it through. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bit of danger for the...
Oh, this could cost him.
To get the equaliser. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming.
He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper. But very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Walker attacking now. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now De Bruyne. Shots on here. Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty. And it's hit the woodwork again. Chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
It's De Bruyne. That's hit the bar, and it's still in play.
Silva, and they've cut it out.
He might be through. He's in now.
Put into the middle.
Got it back across goal.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Silva. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Very entertaining first half here, and we reach the break. 2-2. I think that's a good to concentrate on one, and he could get away here. underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
That'll be a corner. And in it goes. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Now Danilo. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. Could be dangerous. Sane. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Taking on the defenders. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Defended well. Taylor. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He's got it away. Throw in to come. Sane. Fernandinho. Kyle Walker. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Kyle Walker. Possession is a very important part of the way that City go about their business, Manchester City. Kevin De Bruyne. Not a good challenge by the defender. Kyle Walker. Some options now for the pass. De Bruyne! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. That is a free kick. Walker in midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Kevin De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus neatly intercepted. He's cut that out well, well read. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Silva. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Attacking well here. Walker. Gabriel Jesus. Proper tackle that. Could cross it from here.